रेटनिंग। अब रेटनिंग क्या होता है, यूजुअली व्हाट यू नो कि जो शुगर केन होगा ये इसके कुछ आईज और नोड्स होंगे, ठीक है। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू प्लूटस आईएएस एंड मायसेल्फ अक्षय गुरु। सो गाइस, टुडे I am going to discuss with you one important commercial crop as in, right? That is what Indian crop as in, that is one of the most, water extensive crop, one of the most soil damaging crop, and it has a lots of impact on overall sustainability of Indian agriculture as a whole. This crop is basically, say, a sugar cane. Yes, sugar cane तो देखा ही होगा आपने, and this is a unique crop which you will find it has a huge or it has a overall establishment of its linkage with the industry, yeah, total value chain is key what created with connected with the sugar cane. See first what this sugar cane is about. India, just again the current relevance is what, India is one of the topmost producer and exporter of sugar in the world, ठीक है। So this way now starting with sugar cane. So sugar cane, dekho, we are going to consider this crop from agriculture perspective, theek hai, in three domains. First, like temperature. Temperature is around 21 to 27 degrees. Okay, that simply reflect this crop is tropical crop. Okay, it is a tropical cropping pattern with the hot and humid climatic conditions. What about in terms of rainfall then? रेनफॉल देखो इसको चाहिए 85 टू 120 सेंटीमीटर, इट सीम्स कंपेरेटिवली हाइयर अमाउंट ऑफ रेनफॉल। रेनफेड एरियाज में बेसिकली यू विल फाइंड जैसे लो वाटर रिक्वायरिंग क्रॉप्स हमारे तो 50, 60, 70 तक चलेंगे सेंटीमीटर्स तक। हाउएवर इट रिक्वायर्स वाटर इन द ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस राइस, पॉसिबली समहाउ अराउंड इन द रेंज। नेक्स्ट soil requirement is deep rich loamy soil, more appropriately you will find that is rather alluvial soil. So this sugarcane in that sense requires high temperature, tropical crop requires in terms of pressure, rainfall, see again 85 to 120, so that means high amount of precipitation that it requires, and soil type rich loamy soil, matlab it requires a very specific condition for its production and cultivation as in, theek dekho. So it can be grown on like all soil varieties from sandy loamy to clay loamy as well. See now with the modern hybrid varieties you can even grow it on all types. जो क्रॉप है लेबर एक्सटेंसिव एज वेल, इट रिक्वायर्स एक्सटेंसिव लेबर फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ हार्वेस्टिंग। दिस क्रॉप इज इक्वली यू नो फेमस फॉर द मेथड ऑफ रेटूनिंग। रेटूनिंग, अब रेटूनिंग क्या होता है, यूजुअली व्हाट यू नो कि जो शुगर केन होगा ये इसके कुछ आईज और नोड्स होंगे, ठीक है। So it is generally considered that ki sugar cane is not supposed to uproot from by the means of root itself. What it needs to cut from this particular area, say what height, so that ye jo area hai na, ye jo node hai, that should remain connected with the ground, so that after harvesting it just could regrow again. और रीग्रो के बाद यू विल फाइंड इट विल रादर एंश्योर द फास्टर ग्रोथ। इस प्रोसेस को हम बोलेंगे रेट्यूनिंग प्रोसेस, ओके रेट्यूनिंग। नाउ अब देखो व्हेन इट कम्स टू द लाइक प्रोडक्ट्स, तो शुगर, जैगरी, खांड एंड मोलासेस, राइट। मोलासेस वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट व्हेन इट कम्स टू बायोडीजल एंड प्रोडक्शन, तो ये भी इंपॉर्टेंट है। इन टर्म्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन यू विल फाइंड यूपी इज वन ऑफ द मेजर प्रोड्यूसर, महाराष्ट्र, देन बिहार, कर्नाटका, तमिलनाडु, दीज आर दी मेजर प्रोड्यूसर। वर्ल्ड में भी ब्राजील और इंडिया, दीज आर दी मेजर प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ शुगर एंड शुगर कीन एज वेल, ठीक है। देखो हाउएवर व्हाट आर दी कंसर्न्स अटैच विद, नो डाउट इंडिया इज वन ऑफ द मेजर प्रोड्यूसर, इंडिया इज इक्वली यू नो लाइक हैविंग वन ऑफ द हाईएस्ट प्रोडक्शन कैपेसिटी ऑफ द शुगर, बट यू नो व्हाट आर दी कंसर्न, द पैरेलल कंसर्न्स अटैच विद इट। द पैरेलल कंसर्न्स आर सिंपली दोज that ye jo crop hai, see if we are exporting sugar or sugarcane it means we are literally exporter of water, yeah, we are literally exporter of water, highly water exhaustive crop, yeah, Right. Then it leads to soil erosion, extensive soil eroding crop it is, this one. And draw, like say, draining of nutrients as well. Then suited mainly for water rich delta region, delta tract hai, jahan pe soil fertile hai, wahi par ye suit hoga. And if you are going to have it on the drought prone area, that would aggravate the problem of water security and insecurity, and water stress. Then India is exporter of sugarcane. It means it is equally exporter of water goods, and that is, you know, the country already water stress condition mein hai, yeah, water deficient condition mein, that is very problematic for such a country. Now, when it comes to its economic aspect, right? Ab dekho, sugar cane, it being an industrial good, raw material for the sugar cane industry, jo ki mainly cooperative society se connected, cooperative industry India mein jo sugar cane production center hai. Now, you will find, for that case, see, government of India has some different mechanism under the name FRP, fair and remunerative prices. Okay, fair and remunerative prices. Ab FRP is simply what? It is this said by the government that sugar mills are obligated to pay to farmers for sugarcane procured. Right? See, this sugarcane societies or industry are obliged to pay the amount decided by the government of India to the farmers, right? अब ये उनपे legislative binding है ना, statutory binding है, otherwise that would be kind of a criminal offense. Then see, mills are legally required to pay FRP by the sugarcane order 1966 under the essential commodities act 1955. Okay, तो ये भी याद रखना है, exam perspective से important है this thing. Then you'll find, however, mills can sign the agreement with the farmer that they can pay it afterwards in installments, but delayed payments may attract interest change, okay, up to 15% per annum. Okay, it may charge up to 15% per annum as well. The FRP needs to be paid within 14 days only, है ना, मतलब legally तो है, या उससे पहले agreement होना चाहिए that I will pay you in installment. And if that is the case, the, you know, you have to pay the interest rate even in that case. Okay, so the Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs headed by the Prime Minister is the final authority जो decide करती है the overall FRP. Right, and do remember, FRP is one of the most important, you know, tool to ensure the farmer getting enough or fair price actually for the case of sugarcane. Jaisa MSP mechanism humne define kiya hai for the purpose of other cereals crops hai, ya pulses hai, ya oil seeds hai. Same goes for sugarcane that has a very different mechanism as in. Okay, so very, seems very important. Now, how FRP then calculated? Jaise MSP calculation pe bhi UPSC prelims mein question tha. The same way you will find FRP calculation pe bhi UPSC mein, you know, may have a question. So, based on the cost of sugarcane production, returns from alternative crops, how like those returns are supposed to be, you know, in getting in, trends in the agriculture commodity prices and availability of sugar, sugarcane price, etc. Yeah, so this thing you have to, while calculating the price FRP for the sugarcane as such, you'll find CCAEA, right, based on again the recommendations of FCI as well. So it calculate the FRP based on this, which is legally binding, needs to pay within 14 days, can be in installment, however, with the 15% rate of interest. Then Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs needs to pay this fact. And then again, these are all facts about the sugarcane. See, there are lots of concern about sugarcane. So many states are, you know, like pondering over that they could just ban, yeah, the cultivation of sugarcane in their state, considering the water problem, food security issues, the soil erosion and related problem. Sugarcane is one of the very the environmental damaging crop, at least as of now. So this is all about for today, guys, with the sugarcane as a crop. I hope you find it interesting, hai na? Aur ispe question aata hai, to you will able to answer it as well. Thank you and have a good time.